My name is Max, I'm from Quebec City, and I'm working at École Baker Elementary School.
My name is Isabelle Sinclair from Calgary, Alberta, and I work at Dunrobin Park Lodge.
Welcome to Parkland. My name is Samson Roberts, I come from Aurora, Ontario, and this is my work placement.
Hi, I'm Michaela, and I'm from Stouffville, Ontario, and I work at Formal Treasures.
Hi, I'm Mike, and this is my Katimavik work placement, CCRR.
Bonjour, I am Martin Aldecoa from Toronto, Ontario, and this is the SBC.
Hi, I'm Kevin from Lafleur in Quebec,
and I'm Jamie McDonald from Vancouver, BC. Woo! We work at the Sally and Salvation Army.
Hi, I'm Kaitlyn Bowering. I'm from Mount Pearl, Newfoundland, and I work at the Quesnel Downtown Association.
And this is where I work. Come with me.
I organize the free table.
Let's meet Charlene.
Hi.
This is Charlene. I work with Charlene.
Yes, she does. She's a great worker. Very helpful. Very smart. Gives me great ideas. And yes.
Let's,
thank you.
Let's hear what she does at the Friendship Center.
Well, I'm actually the FASD resource outreach worker for our community of Quesnel. I also run a resource here for FASD information for the community. And
she does everything. Well, let's go see more of the Friendship Center.
So we can just join up the Facebook. So basically, when do you work on your project?
I'm also trying to develop a recycling program at the center. Ducha Benates Ut In, which is called Let's Use It Over Again.
This is the hall where events are. So this is the kitchen where I help do cooking and cleaning. So my favorite thing to do at the center is to talk to people and have a good time.
Can you help? What are you coloring?
It's
a hard? Cool.
Bird.
It's a bird too, yeah.
Hello everyone. My name is Max. I'm from Quebec City and I'm working at École Baker Elementary School.
Je m'occupe également du Breakfast Club. Donc tous les matins entre 7h45 et 8h30. Je suis ici pour servir le petit déjeuner à des enfants qui viennent ici. Donc, on offre des céréales, des fruits, des toasts, du jus. Et deux à trois fois semaine, on offre un petit déjeuner chaud, donc soit grilled cheese, pain doré. Également, on fait des crêpes. Donc, juste pour s'assurer que tous les enfants aient leur petit déjeuner. Donc, c'est une partie de ma journée que j'aime bien le matin, voir tous les enfants arriver. Puis leur donner leur petit déjeuner. Je m'occupe également du Homework Club. Donc, chaque jour après la journée, de 2h30 jusqu'à 3h30 environ, j'ai de 2 à 10 enfants qui viennent pour que je les aide pour leurs devoirs. Donc, c'est ici dans le laboratoire. Donc, ça ici, c'est la bibliothèque. Donc, il y a une partie en français et une partie en anglais puisque l'école a une French Immersion, donc c'est une école anglais et français. Donc de la maternelle jusqu'à grade 7. Donc ils peuvent faire soit en anglais ou en français toute leur classe.
Hello there! Welcome to Parkland. My name is Samson Roberts. I come from Aurora, Ontario, and this is my work placement.
Is that I help students on a day-to-day basis with things such as math and general prep work. So what, let's say for example, a student has been away from the previous day and needs help with math that they have missed. What I do here is I facilitate the transition of learning. Here we have the kindergarten room. What I do here is I am the awesome supervisor of the day. So certain tasks include me writing a sentence up on the board, and after which Miss Digman assigns me tasks of which the kindergartners must perform in the music room. What do I do here, you might ask? Well, at various points throughout the month, I help grades 3s and 4s with something called mathletics. Also, what I do here is that through various points in the month, I might pop in, unbeknownst to the grades 6s and 7s, with something called a PLP, which stands for Personal Learning Project. Creative Writing Club. What is a Creative Writing Club, you might ask? Well, it was an initiative that I started a month ago, whereas myself and 7 or 8 grade 4s to 7s would write as we feel. And here, we are in the gym. We have volleyball nets set up. I wonder why. Oh, because I am actually the interim head volleyball coach here with Miss Musselman. And last but not least, we have the music room. What do I do here, you might ask? Well, it includes both rocking out and learning. I participate in the violin club that Parkland runs through Mrs. McCormick, and it is loads and loads of fun. We are learning 2 songs for Christmas, Noel, Noel, and God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching this video.
Hi, I'm Michaela, and I'm from Stouffville, Ontario, and I work at One World Treasures. Come on. Let's go here. This is the room where you chill. Chill. Sit. Have a nap. And then in here is things. Look at all the stuff. I really love my placement. Why do I love my placement? Well, there's always something new to see. And all the stuff is helping someone. And it's great. And it's all mainly handmade, and it's all authentic and original. It's just funky. I love the funkiness of the store. I love getting to meet new people because they're all so different and they all have so many different things to say, and their stories are so funny. it's great. I love it. And Sue's awesome working for her. It's fun. And I enjoy it a lot. So here at One World Treasures, most of our products are from co-ops around the world. Another thing about One World Treasures is a lot of our clothes are environmentally friendly, environmentally made.
Hi, I'm Mike, and this is my Katimavik work placement, CCRR, Quesnel, BC. Let's step inside. This is the main office.
Hello, bonjour.
This is my supervisor, Sheila.
Take many photos.
So, get to work.
This is the main workspace. This is Carrie's desk,
Nikki's desk, Pat's office. My little work area is right over there.
This is the biggest photocopier I've ever seen. This is the plate room.
where we have playgroups on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays.
We do crafts.
Have snacks, circle time, that kind of thing. This is the kitchen where I help prepare like snacks, do crafts, that kind of stuff.
Also there's coffee.
This is the boardroom. It's used for language classes, including French, English, and sign language. There's also parental workshops that take place here. If you didn't notice, the entire office is a circle. Okay, I forgot to tell you guys about the lending library. It's one of the biggest parts of CCRR. They lend things from swings to strollers to just toys. There's lots of stuff here. Electronic, not electronic. These are theme... Are you not looking at the theme boxes? Toys! Theme boxes. Bunch of activities in a big bin for people to do. It's awesome stuff. One of my favorite things about CCRR is the playgroups. Every Thursday, I would sit in with about 10 to 12 kids, ages 1 to 4, and just have a good old time. We'd do crafts, have snack time, circle time, sing songs, tell stories. It's a lot of fun, and working with kids is something new to me. I thought it was pretty awesome. Thank you.
I can go play.
Hi, I think that's one thing. This is my introduction. No. Thanks for listening. Come on, imagination. Thanks for sharing. We learned to share.
Thanks for listening to me talk about CCRR. Yeah.
Recycling. So these are clothes and items that we don't no longer want anymore, or we can't sell them, so it goes to recycling. And here on these tables we sort the items, so we have to determine if we can sell them or not. So if items have stains or rips or tears or poor quality, we can't sell them, so then we go to recycling.
So this is a place also where I can work. Hello?
Hello.
Let's go back. And this is all the things that
we have. These are all the donations. Oh, don't forget down the hall. Mm-hmm. That's the hallway. And that's our job.
That's our job.
Let's go for a tour. This is the main office we have. This is my supervisor. She will undress herself.
Hi, my name's Izzy. I'm an animal care attendant, and this is the office of the SPCA.
Let's go to the back, shall we? We have our calm one, and we used to have cat too, but now we have a certain bunny in the middle of the room. Cute little one there. Here we have all the dogs. At the moment, they're supposed to have lunch. But they're all pretty much eaten up and ready to go for outside and look beautiful for this afternoon to get adopted. Pretty much what we do here is our job is to take care of the animals, spay and neuter the animals, and take care of them within limits. We carry from the littlest hamster to the biggest wolf we have. From what I told, we were supposed to have a wolf coming in
next in mid-June, so I'm not really sure about that. Oh, it's locked. Okay, well, let's just walk to the front then. We vary from different animals and different breeds. Most of them are German Shepherds or Retrievers. Like you saw inside, we have Tom, who used to be in the middle pen, but he's a pure Retriever, and he's well groomed, well-fed, and he's very solo caring. What I prefer to do these days at work is I prefer to have my own time and clean up whatever I see. I usually take initiatives in certain positions. But what I love about here is how you can experience the fun of loving walking dogs to having a certain communication, and with that communication you have a whole bunch of experience here, which is an absolutely great thing.
My name is Isabelle Sinclair from Calgary, Alberta, and I work at Dunrovin Park Lodge. Let's go find the adventurers. So this is the main entrance. I walk in here every day, and it's always, always really, really hot in Dunrovin. So this is the main, and this is the main office. And this is the schedule. It's very, very full, always. We're always doing different activities, and I'm always helping the activities people to plan things, do things with the residents, do Jeopardy or go on outings to Prince George or go out for lunch, all sorts of different things. So I do a lot here at Dunrovin, but I love it. So let's continue, and I'll show you where I work. More. So this is the lodge side of Dunrovin Park Lodge, and I primarily work on the lodge side. So this is where I work. I usually help out with, in the morning I help out with breakfast, so I take plates and help with coffee and tea, and then we usually have an activity. So if we're ever having any entertainment, any bands are coming, or anything like that, we usually set the residents up here, or we're playing games. We all play usually here, and there's also a big TV for the residents to watch, and lots of stuff. Yeah. And there's fish that they keep dying. It's a secret code. This is where I take my lunch. These lovely people here. And that's the bathroom. So I primarily work just in this section, and yes. That's what I do. But I also do something else very magical. I have to go back outside. Oh, crap. You didn't see that. You see that bus? I have learned to use the lift. I have learned to put people on, put all their seatbelts on. There's a very special way of having seatbelts for wheelchairs, so I've learned all how to do that, and I could do it all by myself if I really needed to, and I help with a lot of outings. We go on about 2 outings a week, and it's great. I really, really love Dunrovin. It's so wonderful, and look at the beautiful snow, and it's a great long-term facility for elders. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'm gonna go play in the snow now.
Hi, I'm Kaitlyn.
Bowering, that's my name.
Hi, I'm Kaitlyn Bowering. I'm from Mount Pearl, Newfoundland, and I work at the Quesnel Downtown Association. So this is the office of the Quesnel Downtown Association. This is the desk of Cheryl, my boss. She's not here right now, but that's okay. So this is my desk. This is the phone. I sometimes get calls. This is the computer I sometimes work on. But most of the times, I'm out here on the street. Let me tell you a bit about the association. It's a nonprofit association that supports local businesses in a lot of different with a lot of different events, such as Moonlight Madness, which just recently happened. It's the opening of the Christmas shopping season, and there are these big prizes donated by all the local businesses, and I organized that. Did all the calling and whatnot, and they do a lot of other events, so it was a lot of fun working here. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the board members and all the businesses and all the people working there, so I'm very happy. I've actually got to make a phone call right now though, so I will see you later. There, it's Kaitlyn from the Quesnel Downtown Association. May I please speak to Tyler? I also work at Big Brothers Big Sisters of Quesnel, which is a nonprofit organization, and their goal is to mentor youth through older figures that are good role models. And there I helped out at the main office. I did a lot of office jobs, photocopying and that sort of thing, but I also helped sort through coats and load up the vans for their donations, because they do coats for kids every year. And that was a lot of fun too. I really enjoyed it.
And just punch the clock. These days my life, I feel it has no
long time that I had to stay. When I wake up in the morning, all I do is pray for some guidance and protection on the streets today. Have an answer to the questions I ask every day. But tell me why did the birds that used to fly? Yeah. Tell me why did you come to die? Yeah. And all the kids that used to run here. Yeah. Tell me why did you load the guns here? Yeah. I remember in the days when we were one heart, no need to be fed. I just wrap my arms around you. Don't give up, this song is for you. Hey, 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 no matter how life is today, there's just one thing that I got to say. I won't let your moments slip away. I said, hey, 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 no matter how life is today, there's just one thing that I got to say. I won't let your moments slip away. I hold on, try to hold on.
Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do.
Okay, ready? Begin.
Yeah.
smoking.